to you.
What's going on, guys? Jigjimmy Geek here, and today I am reacting to a new trailer. It came out weeks ago, back in October, 20th of October, and I'm going to react to it, and it's going to be called Logan, the third Wolverine trailer, one of the most anticipated movies of 2017. It's one of the many movies that's coming out next year. Can't wait. So I'm going to react to it because it looks good. Looks really good. And also have other reactions like the third and final trailer of Rogue One and the Wonder Woman trailer, which came out last week. Or was it this week? No, it was actually last week. And yeah, I'll react to those as well. And let's just react to this trailer and let's go. Can't Fox just get the rights back? Professor X.
The only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stain.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feeling.
It's like Laura. Oh, is that Laura?
Disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along. I am still right here. And you could have.
Whoa. That's even merging.
I will let you down.
Looks good.
I will make you.
Whoa. Damn. Whoa. Oh, that's cute.
You still have time.
Looks good. Wow. What a great trailer, guys. Man, the movie looks good. The movie looks good. And, yeah, it looks good, guys. Basically, I have a strong feeling that this movie is going to be one of the saddest superhero movies. Like, it's going to be a sad movie because maybe at the end of the film, either Professor X or Logan might die in the movie. Because since this is Hugh Jackman's final appearance as Logan or Wolverine, and I feel like he's going to die. Like, he might die at the end of the movie and pass the torch to Laura or X-23 because it's his daughter. And when you come to think of it, it looks like The Last of Us. Like, the trailer. It makes it look like it's The Last of Us. Like, as in the PlayStation exclusive game The Last of Us, for your information. Well, this may contain, like I could be right. Like, this could be a spoiler from the movie. Alright, so, like, spoiler. Like, at the final clip of the trailer, where Professor X says, "Logan, you still have time," and it shows Logan and Laura looking at something down. It could be a grave, and I think it could be Professor X's grave. Because he could have died of some sort of cancer or whatever. And like, I don't know how he's going to die if he does die in the movie. And man, it's going to be sad, guys. Man, I'm getting the sad feels right. Man, the sad feels.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys for more reaction vids. See ya.